Hey, what do you
Bob?
Mean?
Bob?
Church, no, this no, is esports commentary.
Esports. Esports. Respecting women, cracking cold for boys.
All right, let's give them some respect. Not everyone's playing with headphones here. So it's free player one, right?
Yeah. Okay.
Wow, Reaper, yes. Running the show now. Actually, the last couple matches I think I've seen of Vlogius have been like that. They get a couple percent off right away, and then he just kind of holds on to a nice stage control. Ooh, 69%. Sakurai loves that number.
He does, the Sakurai digits. 69, it's hilarious!
69! It's hilarious!
Yes. My brother's gay!
What? You never seen it?
The goon?
Goonskies.
That was a devastating headbutt, too.
Nice.
This monkey is just showing his nuts.
This is Smash 4 at its finest.
Just spamming the projectiles like he's spamming the projectile.
Pre-patch Diddy would have done it. Ooh, DBZ.
Ain't no party like a Lagina party, cause the Lagina party is always tight.
You gotta hold. No, that'll be a quick kill. Up air. Nessus falling up airs will do that. That's for darn sure.
Just for Donkulous.
So good at that one.
Oh. I thought he was gonna get the grab there. Going for the ledge trump.
Yeah, I like that. That's like defining of a great player. Yeah. When they start going for like every single nuance of the game.
Yeah.
It's really nice to see.
It is. It's like Bobby is like one of our premier players. Like he's
if this was Pokemon, he'd be one of those Elite Four. Or is it eight? Nah, I can't remember. But anyways, there's an elite few of them that are better than some of the others.
Select number of people.
That aren't just the gym leaders, but they're like pretty decent. They run in the show, and that's...
Apparently they run the world government.
That's what this is happening here. Oh, did you just claim that he's Illuminati?
I did. Like, he's hung out with Beyonce.
I don't know if he's Illuminati, but he's definitely Illuminati. Oh wait, and Illuma. Okay, we'll do it live.
Yeah.
Ooh, both whiffing grabs. Ness wanting to fish for that back air. I mean, he is a light boy, that Diddy guy.
He's also got that 69%, so like, he's gonna have to turn around.
Oh. That could have almost gone very well. Resetting to neutral, but Diddy with that stage control.
Like, look at the gaze, like the steely gaze of these two competitors. They're just warriors. Just. Oh. Like, he is PK fired up. Ooh, the DBZ moment there, like, he's like a Yamcha fighting Krillin. Oh!
Just not quick enough. He's buffering enough options to get up, and that's game. Nice. Kills it with an up tilt, but I mean, 1-something%, that'll do her.
And I'm 140, 150, that up tilt's pretty dead.
Oh hell yeah. Even lower to mid percentages or whatever, combos up into up air and stuff, like, yeah. That's deadly stuff. Up tilt is a good move.
Slightly underutilized.
You've heard it here. Good move.
Good move. The panel says.
Yeah, going to the judges? Yeah, good move.
Good move. Audible, yep.
Look at this Diddy's movement, eh?
Oh,
he's doing a lot of like dash dance, shield.
Just like, making it hard for that Ness to walk in there. So is this be top four then?
Well, this is winner's final, buddy.
Oh,
Oh, and that's looking... Oh my god, he almost clipped him, but that's still a zero to death. My good golly. You are doing it wrong.
Hey, you're doing it wrong.
No, yes, he is.
You're doing it bad time.
You do it.
It's almost over here.
We're gonna miss all a game too.
You're a winner.
Yo, the only sustenance I need is right here in front of me, my guy. Did you grab me one?
Oh, man. Shit.
No, shit. We got
10 Spanish.
I already fucked this up once. Like, don't let us.
Esports. Keep PG. Dangerous banana pole right in front of him, but he gets it off.
I'd be a little bit afraid pulling my banana out in front of that boy too. Sorry, it's too fun. Oh!
He just pauses. He's probably waiting for a spot dodge or so.
Or the back roll, like.
Did
that hit?
Came close, but the hitbox still hit me.
Too early.
Nice. Saves his jump, eh? Nice mobility, this guy. Wow. Danger mode.
Danger, Will Robinson.
Quick kill. They say back throw is decent, and the panel?
Yeah.
Yeah, they agree.
Good move.
Back throw at ledge, that's a good move.
Back throw? Good move.
Okay, we've got a controversial opinion from somebody that's not even in the tournament anymore. It's really weird how he's talking. He says back throw sucks. Panel? Is he wrong?
He's wrong.
He's wrong.
Put him down.
Put him down.
Oh, right. I got to play Mario Kart. I guess I'm out
of here. Later.
Apparently Joe's a Mario Kart party. He turns out.
He is. Seriously, we used to...
I think it's Mario Kart. That's happened to
me? Yeah.
Who's winning?
I bet Mario's on Joe.
Is it?
I guess I'll go grab some.
You should grab one too.
Yeah, you do.
Tell me, like, any bet and my money will be on Joe, but... like that, you can get a prime seat.
Okay. Yeah, there is.
Alrighty, well, it looks like everyone else left. So I'm here to commentate now. We got... Oh, wow. Legina's up. Why is it Legina? Legina is up 2-0. But it's still not out of the realm of possibility for Reaper. He's just going to have to work real hard for it. I know one thing. Oh, that's my take. I know one thing Reaper is really good for in this matchup is having really good, like, banana mix-ups. Like, once he gets his hands on banana, he can do pretty good combos with it. Does it? Alrighty, so back to one talk each. Oh, the aerials. Thank you. Sage again. Giant looks just so dominant in this matchup with his Z-Kong. He's just kind of like moving around so easily. See, that's one thing I hate about like kind of like playing against Diddy Kong. It's like he has banana in hand and you want to shield banana, but all he has to do is just side B and like command grab your shield. And now it's like, oh well, cool. I just got beat by like his instant neutral win option. That does it. That was fast. Let me go update the. Let me go find out.
You click the other button, North. You missed a button.
Yeah, because I'm going to go update this. And you're just saying I ain't.